What do you do when you crash your car, you flip it twice and land on top of a bus stop? Well, you hail a cab, of course. This is some crazy video from Cincinnati. Police there are looking for the driver who rolled his car, causing $5,000 worth of damage to that gas station. When his car stopped flipping, the driver climbed out of the passenger window, simply hailed a taxi, and took off.